I'm Paul Butler. I'm one of the client partners at New Leaf Training and Development, and I'm joined today by Dawn McIntosh. She's the Executive Director of General Services at Antelope Valley College, who I'm delighted to say are a client of ours. Hey Dawn, the purpose of these Take Fives is to give people some practical help, provide some hope, and even sprinkle a little humour. So I've just got one question, which I'd love you to run with for about 4 or 5 minutes, as we do call these Take Five for a reason. So here's the question, Dawn. What would you say that you're learning, you know, as an organisation, personally, professionally, during these rather challenging days? And tell us a little bit more about the work that you do, Dawn, what you do and who you serve. And over to you, Dawn, and I'll wrap it up when you're done.
Thanks, Paul. Hi, everyone. I'm Dawn McIntosh. And as Paul said, I'm the director of, the executive director of general services at Antelope Valley College. So we are a community college in Southern California, and we serve our students and our community by providing a quality education for our community members. So some of the things that we're really proud of is we are one of a few selected community colleges to offer a bachelor's degree. Our bachelor's degree program is in airframe manufacturing technology. And I had to look at for that, just so you know. So things I've learned through this time that we're currently going through is don't be afraid to show your notes. So I have notes for today. So some of the things that we're super proud of here on campus are our classes and our students that they're accomplishing. So we have an air fabrication program. It's an 8-week program, and we have taken students, several of whom, I want to say our numbers right around 30, who are homeless or were homeless. Mm. And they go into this 8-week program. They're in the program for 8 weeks, 6 days a week, 8 hours a day. And then they come out and they go immediately into a full-time job with benefits. So we have had a 92% completion rate in that program and 94% rate of placement. And so that is just amazing. It's one of the ways that we're helping our aerospace community. We also have an amazing nursing program. We have several certifications here on campus, and I could not be more proud to work for an organization that does so much good work for our own community. So that's who I work for, and I'm delighted to do so. Some of the things that we've learned during this time is how important personal human interaction is. So being isolated is not good. So even though we don't think those Zoom calls work, they really, they help us connect. They make sure that we're communicating with each other. It makes it easier to pick up the phone and call somebody when you've seen them on a screen. So personally and professionally, we have found that human interaction is the most important part of our success, personally as well as professionally. And then there's chocolate, which is integral to my personal success, and tacos, because we can't be successful without tacos. And that is it. That is about Antelope Valley College and a little bit about what we've learned. So thank you, Paul, for inviting me to participate today.
Oh, thanks, Dawn. Well, on behalf of everyone who watches these and that become immensely popular, thanks again, Dawn, for your insights. And again, just your humanity, really, and just your humility and just your humor as well in what you do. And the fact that you're just doing such meaningful work. And I really appreciate you personally and professionally. Could I offer you a virtual high five?
Absolutely. Thank you, Paul, for all you do as well. I love the Take Fives and your emails, and it just brings a little bit of joy to our day. So thank you.